Hey, 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 like Fat Albert. It's the left of man, ain't no fish about. Hey, check this out. What's going on? Check this out. Check this out. Shamir History. How's everybody? The top of the top of the top for the weekend goals. Everybody be safe. Have a great weekend. Hopefully, you had a nice long work week. And for those that work on the weekends, you know what I'm saying? Have a good week. Weekend of work. I'm going to mess with this here. You know, usually I do things, you know, me straight from the fresh. You know what I mean? But I got a bag of this. I'm going to try this here. What is it? Made with fresh ingredients. No MSG. You know we don't need that. Unless you're a Yankee. I mean a Knickerbocker. And you want to go to the Square Garden. Or you're watching the Versus. You know they didn't throw that to Barclays. But anyway. Says it serves two. So it's only 1.5. Now I have this little friend of mine's. We'll see how that goes on. But check it out. So it says it has noodles, vegetables, and shrimps. With oyster and soy sauce. You know what I'm saying? I usually have some soy sauce to the side for myself to get some extra. But hey, some shrimp lo mein. I usually like lo mein anywhere with rice if I eat any type of Chinese food. But it says there's not much to really actually do. But I know I've had these type of little things before. You can mess them up. But we're going to work on this, man. How's everybody doing? So a little shrimp lo mein. I wish I had something extra. I wish I had some of that, what I had earlier. Wish I had some more of that chicken left or something to add in here. It's really not that big. I can tell by like the bag. It says it adds on it too. But it's supposed to be for a couple of people. But also they have the orange chicken, the strip serranatino, the scampi, the beef and broccoli, sesame chicken, the shrimp, primavera, the stir fried. I can do that, you know, the chicken parmesan. I never made that for y'all, the chicken alfredo. That's one that'd be tough for me. But they got a whole bunch of different ones. I'm pretty sure that people are used to these, you know what I'm saying? They used to have a lot of good commercials on having these for dinner, mix it up, make it seem like you got it from scratch. I don't mind, you know what I'm saying? Most of the times I don't. So we're gonna see how this go. I might have a problem with it though. It doesn't really say much to really make it mess it up except to just be on top of it like anything else. I wish I had me like some my normal spare ribs or some of them on Chinese sausage, red sausage like I have. But anyway, this is what we're going to go through, something light, something to, you know. I got an extra couple of bags in there. I also have those lobster bites. So I might, you know, it's one thing I always put people or put things on the map. It's like those the lobster bites last time for the shorts. It did real good on me. A lot of people checked them out and fucked with it. And now the store, they seen the love that I showed them by buying a few bags. So not only did they up the price, of course they did. Then they gonna go in between with rising the price and making the bag smaller. Yo, these people are nothing nice, man. At the time that we're going through with shortages of this and papers tight, you know what I mean? But yeah, once again, I'll probably be putting this down. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see how it would look. Of course, it's not going to look as marvelous as they even imaged this picture to be. But hey, we'll do it. Shout out to my man, Friendly Extortion 101. You know what I'm saying? You know that's the brother. You know what I'm saying? Uda Block over there with Wakibit Community. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to KC. Had a great show over there the other night. Maybe she'll probably have some tonight. For everybody else, like I said, top of the weekend. Have a great weekend. Be safe. Stay out the way. Try to put a smile on a stranger's face, man. And do what it does, man. This is your man, Hickstory. Gots to get it right, baby. You know, I'll show y'all what it looks like early, later. Peace. Shamo. Yeah. Don't forget to subscribe to Hickstory Dishes or T Hickstory. It will be very, very appreciated. Thank you.